Alright. Oh, it doesn't even lag when I do that on this game. Cool. Dead Rising 2, it would lag at the start of every episode. Nice. Continue. We're up chapter 0. We're not even at chapter 1 yet. Good to know. Come on. There you go. This is not where we left off. Maybe it was, I don't know.
Sorry, honey. This ain't gonna be fixed for a while yet.
I'm gonna go see what's around you. I'll be back.
I still don't know where I'm supposed to take this chick.
Here.
Seriously grateful, dude.
I don't mind if fix that TV up by now. This'll do.
Oh, Dr. Rhonda.
You're all right.
Never mind then. Perfect. Ooh, we had chapter 1, baby. Just in case y'all were wondering, got a smoothie. Just in case you're wondering what I'm eating on during this episode, I got some shrimp, smoothie, and I might even make a G Fuel.
Meanwhile, the search for President Paddock continues within Los Perdidos. We are now going to a press conference that is happening right now with Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, which is already in progress. Please stay with us.
We've not yet confirmed the cause of the ongoing outbreak, but it was almost certainly initiated by the turning of an illegally infected, unchipped person. Let this tragedy be a reminder to all Americans. Zombrex chipping is the law. Los Perdidos has been quarantined for the safety of those both within and without until the president is located. The threat of contamination remains high. Therefore, in 6 days, once we are certain all survivors have been rescued, we will have no choice but to deploy a large incendiary bomb, destroying all organic life within the city limits.
6 days.
I am freaking organic life right here!
All civilians are urged to report to a military quarantine station for chipping and evacuation. A list of stations will follow shortly, I am told.
Holy shit. Quarantine station to production bridge? Jesus. I mean, how the hell are we gonna get there? We can't walk, and driving's not so safe either.
We could fix up one of those.
Yeah.
Both. Reinforce one with the other? Combine them to make something stronger? Yeah, that's the same idea I had. Just run with it.
See what you can do, kiddo.
Will do. That's a damn good fucking smoothie, I'll tell you what. Nah. We're not about to put these wheels on there.
You're onto something. See what you can make.
Hello? Can I... What is going on here? Anna. Hold combo two vehicles. Okay. That's weird. Wouldn't let me do that for a little bit.
Damn, honey.
Okay.
More of these out on the road now that you know what you're doing. Let's get to that quarantine station.
Just makes a fucking armored tank. Nice. That better not be a functioning Gatling gun on the top, or I might lose my shit.
I should have done this ages ago.
Awesome! This is a hell of a machine, kiddo! Let's get to that quarantine station quick!
Wait! I didn't mean to do that. Do we have everyone? How do I shoot my fucking... How do I shoot this? Oh! Oh, so we have to go all the way around.
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, hell, Dana. Dana. Can I not get through there? Cannot. I've made a grave mistake. I think I went too far. I think I was supposed to turn. Balls. I really don't like this fucking camera. It's the only complaints I have this game so far. Did I just... This is right where we started. I went the wrong way, I think. Yeah, I did. I should have just gone this way the whole time. Get shit. So is everyone shit? Like, are these... Apparently that didn't work. I don't like it. Oh, I just killed Pete. Oh, God, I killed him.
They were all over. You sure took your bag.
Oh, my God.
All right,
thanks.
I'm gone, pal.
I'll take my chances on my own, but thanks for your help.
I thought that guy's name was Cook and not Pete. What the fuck? Well, I mean, he had to.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I didn't even notice that. What the hell? What's she doing? Where's the guy? Oh, as soon as she climbs up. Where's the dude at? We have a dude with us. Or is it just Rhonda and Anna now?
Damn.
Yeah, I seriously don't know where that guy went. Ooh, sawed-off shotgun. Come here.
Cool.
You stop that right now!
That was an accident!
Oh no, I am not seeing this. This is not happening.
Oh, don't kill Rhonda. I only need to kill 10 of them.
You are pissing off the wrong woman.
She gave me the damn eye. Man, just put my nuts back up in there. Bitch! You. I've had enough of you two playing hard. Get it.
Gonna rip your heart out, boy.
Oh, oh yeah. You're in trouble now, boy.
This.
Uh-oh. Oh yeah! You're dead now. Here comes the ball.
Little island. I think we should just calm down, man.
doing. Oh. Okay, I know how to roll now. I don't even know how to tell her to go somewhere else. I really wish Anna would just get away from me. Why is that where I'm going? Why did Ninja roll when I'm going right there?
Now you're gonna see some sense? You're pissing me off!
Sprint. I just rolled, now I'm dead. meant to fucking roll. That is unfortunate. Complete polar opposite of what happened last time. Hello? I did. Nice.
You're going to die, you know this.
Oh.
You're going to suffer and you are going to die. The only way you're leaving here is in a car.
Yeah. Bitch. That's awesome.
Oh, Nick! Oh my God, you saved us! Hey, what's wrong, Sugar?
He's never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
See, that guy's back. Yeah, that guy in the front with the hat just keeps on disappearing. Nice. Chapter 2. Already? Nice.
Shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man. We are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum in our big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. Just freaking mad, man. Not like you all listen. We're quarantined. That's why I wanted to find you, man. You can fix things, right? You can fix the plane, right?
What is this about a plane?
A plane? Who do you think I am?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum. My unit was supposed to get it ready. Take a I'm fine. It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
Now we need Zombrex.
Oh, shit. It was real nice knowing you, pal.
Shit. Nick. Honey. You need to get Zombrex right away, or you're gonna turn in the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Zombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of Zombrex.
They locked all the gates off because of the dead people inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Find it. Get to that crematorium.
I get bitten, all of a sudden I'm alone now. I see how it is, guys.
Man,
God,
I really
damn
need to get that Zombrex.
Anna's with me. Motherfucker. She's always with me. I have no points. Shit. Upcap. Okay, where are we going? Sewers. Go to the sewers.
Some scrawny dude hiding in Bite the Bull Sunset. Think he needs a friend, man.
Yo, dude. This ain't chillin' time.
Okay, there's the waypoint. No way. It's gonna say she can't keep up with me now. She's going to come back.
Die if you stay here. You were brave enough to base jump, so you must have what it takes to face what's out there.
With what? My bare hands? Look, I found some schematics for some kind of crazy combination weapon, but I can't think clearly. I can't do shit.
City's going
Wait.
Down. We gotta move.
Schematics? For some kind of combo weapon. Look, maybe I can help you, and you can share that schematic with me.
Really? You do that?
I need a meat cleaver and a chainsaw. Together, maybe they'll help me face what's out there.
A meat cleaver and a chainsaw.
Chick doing some ritual over in the graveyard. Shit.
Well, there's a meat cleaver. Don't tell me I'm gonna find a chainsaw in here, too. I still haven't seen this tragic ending thing. And it doesn't say where it is. Because it won't show me the mini map. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. They need to be more clear. Like, obviously I know I'm supposed to go to the shower, sewers, but... Shit. This chainsaw. I know there has to be a chainsaw. Maybe not here, but close to here. Why would there be a broadsword down here? Electric guitar amplifier.
Oh no!
Get out of my way, Anna! Dude. How am I going the wrong way when this is the sewers?
Someone's hitting me up!
My bad!
Nearby. Like, what? I don't see anything. Hmm. No way, I tried to leave her. It's getting really annoying just having her fucking.
Where is the tragic ending? What is a tragic ending?
This game is very. Just like. I don't know. They're not descriptive with what they want you to do, dude. I'm just not sure if she's even supposed to be following me or like.
Everything's going to hell. Oh no. Not these guys again.
Come on, you man.
This game is saving survivors is like other than getting XP and like right? I'm just going I thought I was looking at the map right, but the indicators on Dead Rising 1 and 2 are a lot better because it will tell you, like, go up or go down in like, a level or.
This thing's gonna blow!
I'm not even sure if Anna is supposed to be following me right now. Like, am I supposed to take her somewhere? She's kind of like not helping. What are these, dude? Survival training. I'm good. I'm good on that. I swing, she's there. Come on.
Someone's hitting me up.
Sorry, Anna. Anna has returned to the safe zone. Where am I supposed to go, dude? Everywhere is blocked off except for the one place. So I gotta look at it.
doesn't say where it is. I want to check it out. I don't know what they're talking about. Tragic ending.
Consequence of a bad drinking problem.
What do you mean?
I guess I don't get it. Ooh.
You look
snazzy. Holy shit, how has it been 42 minutes? I haven't really done much at all. Like, I'm just trying to find the sewers, like, where I can get to it. I'm probably just gonna end it off here, because I'm just kind of in a bad mood. It just doesn't tell me where I need to go, where I need to be. And there's people screaming their heads off in my home. So, not the best time to make a video. But, yeah, I guess I'll see y'all in the next one. This episode did kind of suck, because I didn't know what I'm doing, but whatever. Yeah, see y'all in the next one, peace.